Please, 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 please. Okay, what's that? What's that? What's going on, guys? RSH here, also known as Rubet Stream Highlights. We're back on Rubet, and we have $98 in the balance, non-sponsored, and we're going to be doing the third episode of the Rubet on a Budget series. If you guys are over the age of 18 and are signing up for Rubet, be sure to come to the promo tab after you guys sign up and type in promotional code SUPPERCAP. This gives you instant access to the reward system, which is a cashback system on the website, so be sure to type that code in if you want to get some free rake back. Thank you guys for watching. So in this one, we're going to be doing some more bonus buys, but we're not going to be starting off with an all-in this time. We're going to be doing maybe a quarter of the balance or half the balance this time. I want to try, I'm looking for the slot. It's called Curse of the Werewolf. Curse of the Werewolf Megaways, yeah. There's bonus buys on this, so we're going to try it out on this slot and maybe see if we can get some profit. I'm just going to do a 50-cent one. So $50 bonus buy. I wonder if getting more bonus symbols does anything. I'm not really sure. Alright, so we got 8 spins. We basically need to get these symbols, the golden ones, and they need to attack these and make this make them die, basically, or whatever. It's not looking too good so far. Okay, that's pretty good, 3 of them. Hopefully this one gets knocked out fast. Okay, I mean, I wish one of them double hit, and then we could move on to the next one, but, oh yeah, at least we knocked him out. Get an extra spin. Double hit? Nope, not a double hit. That paid 5. We need a huge line, or more golden ones to knock him out. Alright, see, that one, like, double hit, so that was pretty good. Please knock him out. Alright, he knocked him out. Okay. We just need to, like, knock this one out and then this next spin somehow. That would be really nice. Oh! That might pay good, though. That might pay decent. How much is that? I think I saw 20. Yeah, 20. I mean, we got half the money back so far. Oh, that's a full line. That might pay even better. How much is that? I don't know how that paid less, but come on, take her out. Take her out. Okay, we took her out. And we got another 10. So we got exactly our money back, and we got 2 extra spins. Okay, this could be decent. We just gotta get a crazy line here with all the werewolves. Or somehow take that last guy out. Come on. An extra 10. Come on. Take that guy out, please. No! No! I thought that was going to take that guy out for sure. Oh, I did not mean to spin that. We gained 10 bucks off of that, so we're just going to do another one. I mean, profit's profit. Can we just double hit off the start? I guess not. Not liking this start. They just don't want a double hit today. Okay, that one did when I quick spin. Maybe quick spin is the tactic. We got an extra spin. Okay, double hit both of them, please. Nope. Okay, nope. Okay. Let's get this guy out of here. Give us that extra spin. And Just give us a crazy line here with the werewolves. Alright, more golden ones to take her out, please. It's not looking good. We've won 50 cents so far. This is a terrible one. Yeah, we won 75 cents. Wow. Alright, well, we're doing another one. Maybe quick spinning's the key, though. I'm gonna try to quick spin. Double hit, please. Okay, that like triple hit. Maybe quick spinning is the key. Okay. I like that. It took it out pretty fast. Double hit? Dang it. Alright, I'm not gonna quick spin it anymore. Let's go. That was actually a really good one. I think that just triple hit. Alright, we got 5 spins. We got 2 of them left. This is not looking terrible right now. It could be really good, actually. I like the amount of spins that we got. But not if we don't get any golden ones to knock them out. Come on, triple hit. Please get her out on the next one, at least. Please. Yes, let's go. Alright, we need these spins to pop off right here. We need these last 3 spins to pop off. Come on. Oh, let's go! It killed them and we got that full line. I don't know how much that was. I'm gonna click. 40 bucks, okay. We're basically at our money back and we got that guy off, so this could be really actually good right now. This could pop off. Please. Please get a crazy line with these 2 spins. Please. Please, 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 please. Okay, what's that? What's that? It's counting up pretty fast. Is it more than 50? Okay, it's more than 50. We're definitely profited. How much is this? Is it over 100? Okay, 90, 60. That's pretty good. Oh, if we got another one, bro. Alright, 134.10. I mean, how much do we have now? I think we have... like, let me spin once. 143. So I'm just going to do a $40 one. And if we lose, then I guess we'll just take the profit back at 100. Not really any profit, but had a fun time playing, so can't really complain. Hopefully this will pop off, though, and then we can just keep playing, though. Okay, I like that one. Hit him 3 times, I think. I wish it got him out that one, though. Come on, get this guy out of here. Not looking good. Yeah. Quick spinning this. This is not gonna be good.
Unless just somehow we just get saved completely, but highly unlikely. Oh, triple hit. I mean, oh, yeah, 840. I guess we got 111.23. We can end it off with, I want to say a crash bet, but 11.23. I don't know what to take this to. What do I take this to? I guess I take it to the crash.
I was gonna try to go for at least $50, but
whatever. Can't win them all. So we're just gonna cash out the 100 we put in. I mean, we didn't make profit, but we had a chance at it, and I had fun, so I can't really complain. If you guys did enjoy the video, be sure to leave a like and comment what else you guys would like to see. If you guys want more Rubit videos, just comment that down below, or if you guys want that drop or whatever, just let me know down below, and I'll be sure to try and do it. So, thank you guys for watching.